Two children and an adult were taken to the hospital due to carbon monoxide poisoning in Northwest Baltimore. Now, fire crews were called to the 3800 block of Clark's Lane just before 8 a.m. Now, once on scene, they detected high levels of carbon monoxide in the apartment and adjacent buildings. They quickly evacuated around 60 people. The condition of the children and adult is unknown. An investigation into the cause of the carbon monoxide is underway.